His name is Dalton McGee, better known as the tax man, because he brought us lots and lots of tax and a deal we don't understand. We can't forget his promise of our taxes he won't touch. Then he brought us the health of the HST, but the ego was too much. These taxes have now brought me my high gross through the roof. His actions and his words are clear, it's nearly all the proof. That 8 years you've been premier, and 8 years told us lies. So coming this October 6th, Ontario will say goodbye. We're voting Mr. Hudak, a leader with some class. A man who will not rob us, who'll bring Ontario back to the province that it once was, where I can afford to live, and maybe keep some money instead of give and give. Yes, 8 years he's been premier, that's 8 years too darn long. So sorry, Mr. McGinty, it's time that you are gone. Yes, 8 years you've been premier, and 8 years told us lies. So coming this October 6th, Ontario will say goodbye. Yeah, coming this October 6th, Ontario will say goodbye.
It says the end, pun intended.